A letter. For me? A dinner invitation.
And with whom are you dining this evening?
Maxwell Roth.
The leader of the Blighters? You're not going.
Of course not.
Get someone to tell you.
Come back again, by all means.
Doing fine, girl. Easy, girl. Easy.
I'll be missed at the office.
Who's a good horse? You are. Keep moving. Whoa there!
Thank you.
Maybe you'll change.
Thank you. your distribution. These new weapons will surely help us defeat those damned rooks. I do so long to pluck their eyes out. They rather get on my nerves.
I'm pleased.
odd behavior. Still, this is London.
You out.
Thank you, mister.
Look sharp.
Thanks, Mr. Pye.
Been instilling a bit of fear in their hearts to do the trick.
I'm here to help.
You saved us!
What's that, Jason?
Thank you.
Mind you, I heard they're paying good money at the College of Medicine.
Someone's kicked the bucket.
I surrender!
I beg you.
Hush now.
Thanks much, Lee.
I was just about my...
Better check the back. I'm here to see Mr. Roth.
Weapons?
No, thank you. I've got my own.
You should be on the stage, sir. This way.
Has arrived. Come, sit. I've had my eye on you for some time. I find your heroics in battling the great Crawford Starrick quite magnificent.
I've been picking off your soldiers one by one. Doesn't that make you angry?
On the contrary, surprise is a spice of life. Now, Mr. Starrick, that's a different story. I'm drowning in directives, all terribly boring. Let's say we work together and bring him down.
I'm not so sure about that.
My friend, if I fail to provide you with the chance to cause Starek some pain, well, you can charge into this theater and kill me yourself.
What do you get out of all this?
The chance to have a little fun with the bravest man in London.
You have a deal.
Lewis! My carriage! Shall we? This way! Expect me to go alone, do you? Take the reins.
Let's go.
Driver, to St. Pancras. And don't spare the horses.
I thought you and Starek would be fighting for the same ends. What happened?
You know. He required my services to train his gang leaders. But the man is dreadful.
You don't say.
Freedom, Jake. Stealing that is far more than a sin. It denies us our humanity.
Right you are. And St. Pancras will ease our suffering?
The station contains a large shipment of explosives to be dispatched to Starek and Co.
And you intend to steal it? He's here!
What? No! I intend to blow it up! Yes! This will do nicely.
Slow down now!
There's a train parked inside St. Pancras.
Then I'm to do away with Starek's merchandise, leaving chaos in my wake?
Why not, Jacob? Why not? As we speak, the up train is headed towards us. That may help you enter the station unseen.
As long as it remains on the tracks.
I'd say good luck, but you don't need it. I shall make certain any reinforcements from Starek are kept away from the station.
Where are they?
Mm.
Nearly there. Where is that cargo? Someday, you blighters will understand that I'm doing this for your own good.
One less cretin for us to worry about.
Ah!
two down. Be a shame to stop now. Shipment left. Find somebody to drive this hunk of metal.
Boy. your hands off me! What do you think you're up to?
Hush now, please. Do be quiet, sir. No need to make a fuss.
What do you want from me?
I just need you to keep the engine stoked.
All right, I'll help you. Don't hurt me.
Think of me as another passenger. I just happen to have a rather large blade pointed at your back. Would you be so kind as to get up some steam?
Will be on his knees in no time. My hat is off to you. Apologies, I must run. Do come see me again.
Hear me! You and I are here! Oh, I hope everything was to your satisfaction.
Thank you. Sure, come here.
Get a load of this,
wretch! Can't you see I'm busy?
Settle down, Mr. King. Hush. Don't want to draw attention to yourself, do you?
What is the meaning of this?
Sergeant Abeline wants a word with you, and your victims want their money back.
Ha! They think I still have it. How naive. As soon as I touched that coin, it was gone.
Suppose you'll be in prison for debt then, too.
Now, see here.
Look, we have a little one.
What on earth is going on over there?
Gods, help me!
Still, this is...
Keep moving. Steady on.
Spread up! There is to be a weak spot somewhere! Find it!
be a weak spot somewhere.
Quick!
Find it!
Help! There's been a murder!
We break in and burn everything!
There's a cadaver!
If the government won't help people like us to read, then no one should read at all!
Me, I was going no chance of a
At least you're out of the stink, eh?
Poor soul.
What if I know it's all better?
Quick! Get help! There's been a murder!
There's been a murder!
Hush, Mr. Fowler. Quiet down.
What in God's name was that for?
Spying on another print house, are we?
Was not. All right, maybe I was. But I'm tired of everyone getting what they want besides me. Nobody ever asked old Gilbert what he wanted.
Save it for the sergeant, Fowler.
What on earth is going on over there?
Someone get me out of here!
Anything else, you know where to find me.
hush.
Quiet, Miss Duke. There's time for talking later.
And what do the coppers want from me this time?
How do you know I'm with the police?
Aye, with all the tactics they've tried, nothing.
That's the way. Let's go. Doing fine, girl. That's a girl.
Feisty one, she is.
You won't know!
Someone's up to no good.
Jake. He is beautiful, isn't he? I planned a perfect second outing for us.
Have you?
There's borrowing to be done. Three of Starek's henchmen are about to disappear.
Oh, you sly devil.
Oh, and I'm coming along this time. There is no sense in giving you all the glory. Off to my carriage we go. Lewis! Jacob, our carriage awaits.
Murderer!
You know how it is. You drive.
Someone's been killed.
Let us away.
Dog.
These cowardly fools under Starek have built their own prisons. It's a dreadful waste.
They could be building gangs instead.
No, no. Why build when you can ebb and flow like the sea? I would not deign to pin them down.
Oh, you wouldn't, would you? What about your bird?
It's not building anything. It just is, my dear. I dare say I shall never tire of the National Gallery.
Why does Starek interest himself with art?
He's hired a fiendishly talented woman, one Hattie Cadwallader, to procure works for him. She has excellent taste.
We're kidnapping her for the sin of being Starek's collector.
Oh, my dear, no. We are kidnapping her not because she loves art, but because she finances Starek's enterprises by selling it. One must never mix art and money.
Wait for me with the carriage. I'll pay her a visit.
Splendid. Be careful, my dear. When a deal falls through, Miss Cadwallader tends to poison future sales.
Bring your carriage around and wait for the cargo. I shan't be very long. Someone around here must know Miss Hattie Cadwallader. I'm looking for Miss Hattie Cadwallader.
Ain't seen her. I knows what she's been up to, though.
And what's that?
Friggin' art, sir. She benched a statue not far from here.
The statue must be around here somewhere. Now, where is that statue?
Not nearly so much as I'd like to.
Hey, Smalley! Know anything about what happened here?
A story pinched it, sir.
Miss Cadwallader?
She hides down the sewers, sir.
Of course it's sewers. Why the bloody sewers?
Very bad indeed.
Tell Mr. Starrick his next delivery's on its way. And tell him too that I'm growing tired of these working conditions.
It wasn't Starrick who sent me.
Then who?
Maxwell Roth sent his regards.
Why, Miss Cadwallader? What a pleasant surprise.
You'll be hearing from Mr. Starrick, Roth.
Ha! I look forward to it.
Why the Alhambra?
Every good criminal needs a place to invest his ill-gotten gains. And what's better than distracting the world with a little light entertainment while you do so?
Oh, come now. You can't tell me you don't enjoy the triumph of a well-received play. The plaudits and praise, the reviews.
I enjoy being entertained, Jacob. If one of the productions pleases me, I am over the moon. The theater is in my blood. As you so astutely discerned, theatricality is something of a Roth speciality.
Slow down now!
Ah, the pub. The dwelling place of Starrick's head of security, one Benjamin Raffles. Those who cross him tend to disappear without warning.
Sounds like we'll be fast friends.
Be careful. His guards are never far away.
What's the meaning of this? Did Roth send you? The villain!
You have your villains mixed up, Mr. Raffles. The man you work for is the real villain here.
My most fragrant Raffles. How very good to see you again.
Gadowell, Roth.
It's into the back with you, then.
Who is this Lewis that works for you?
Ha! A bit of an odd fish, isn't he? Came to me a few years past.
He's very solemn.
but always so polite. And he has many other talents.
Who am I looking for?
Chester Swinehorn. A copper by day and snitch by night. Remove him from the pack, and you cut Steric's ties to the police force.
Must be good at what he does to keep the charade going for so long.
He is indeed, dear boy.
Now. All these bobbies give me goose flesh.
Welcome to Scotland Yard.
Now, Swinehorn, let's not make a scene.
You're not going to get away with this.
Oh, but I am.
Where are you taking me?
A friend would like to say a quick how do you do.
Thank you.
It's really as simple as that.
Shouldn't you be at home with her then?
No, no, she's not there anymore.
Congratulations. How wonderful.
I think I'll take to father like a duck to water.
What's that you said?
That's not to say you both have bad names.
We're proud of our names.
But a good English name.
Thank you.
But Helga won.
What's happening here? Someone's up to no good.
Been a while.
You've really let yourself go. Shame. Now, it's into the back with you.
Steady on.
excellent work. Do come find me at the Alhambra. I have more amusements planned for us.
Moment. Now on, everyone will remember Peter Needham. Peter the Strong. Peter the Conqueror. Peter the...
That's your criminal element, that is.
Oh!
thank you. Let me live. I have a family.
I'm pleased.
Lambeth Asylum.
Two minutes.
What's all this then?
Rocks do not understand.
odd fellow.
I've heard about you. Blighters! Do away with this nuisance.
Ready to fire! I see you!
A mockery of what I had to endure in that office by dismissing him as a time failure.
Are you today?
Join us, Jacob. We're about to set out to fight the Blighters for the territory.
Mr. Lynch has agreed to your terms. In exchange, he will be fighting with electrochemical bombs. He sends his highest regards and encourages you to bring your bravery.
I believe that should help you greatly.
Show them how you sorry, in a drivel hut.
This way, my dear. I've something to show you. Hop in.
Where are we going?
One of Starek's workshops, where they build weapons for his army. When the world is full of nasty things, we must tear those things apart. A man like Starek builds a world around his own desires. So we lose the ability to dream for ourselves. Therefore, we must...
strike.
Precisely. No matter the cost, every second of hesitation allows Starek time to build.
Let's go. Funkin' you.
You must see the potential, dear Jacob. This workshop is one of Starek's. Set the dynamite and let's blow it to atoms. Together.
He doesn't belong here! Stop him! I've got you!
Kill me! Don't! Please! Let me go!
You're better off dead.
That's one. There. Set. And done. All rigged up.
Perfect! Let's put our plan into action. Stand back! Ready!
Wait!
Whatever for?
There are children in there.
Jacob, my dear. Starek uses child labor to manufacture goods. We must put an end to his production line.
But not like this.
Why not? I can do whatever I damn well please! Soon, you will understand what it is to be free, as I am. Light them up, boys!
No!
What the hell are you doing?
We're not playing games anymore, Roth!
No, we're not.
Gift, sir, from Mr. Roth. You should be warned, Mr. Fry, that when Roth is angry with one, he generally brings suffering to many.
My dearest Jacob, alas, it seems our adventures together have come to a close. Although our time together was brief, it's left a lasting mark. I wish you well in all your future endeavors. Cordially, Maxwell. Postscriptum. I'm putting on a show this evening. All of London will be there. Enclosed, please find your invitation.
have excellent taste.
Everything
come into its own this season.
Liza, is that really you?
Water babies?
And an idea?
A few days later.
No.
Absolutely.
But it was only a baby.
Bastard.
I told you, he's mad.
Just let me go. I'll never trouble you again, I swear it.
There's no need for that. There's been a murder!
I'm not taking you to the medical college yet. No, it's got me madness.
Everyone ready? Then let's proceed.
Madame et messieurs, ladies and gentlemen, welcome to the Alhambra Music Hall. Tonight, we have, for one night only, a very special performance of Corvus the Trickster. While some of the effects may be visceral and highly disturbing, do not be alarmed, my good people. Fear not. This is a purest form of entertainment. Tonight's performance immortalizes and is for the benefit of a young fellow very near and dear to my heart. Any concerns or complaints may be addressed to him. Jacob, dear boy, tonight is for you.
I'll be serving you this evening, gentlemen.
You're still here, love. Last time, I swear, you nearly poisoned us.
Scene two, stand by!
Let me out! I need to lower the grid for the show!
Thank you.
volunteer. A big round of applause for this brave, brave man.
Right, just as I was getting...
Our warm. Volunteer is about to die for you, Jacob. You lucky people are about to witness this gentleman being fired upon at point-blank range. Our performer will hit several targets placed around his head. Exciting, is it not?
If he's not Roth...
Leaves a strange taste in your mouth, doesn't it? Like eating pork when expecting venison.
Finish off the fucker!
We British are a hardy bunch. Let's put that hardiness to the test.
What's he doing here?
Where is he?
The search consumes you. Creed forgotten, prey visualized, mouth watering.
You won't get away with that!
What a thrill! Do not fret, my friends. It's all part of the show. Please stay with us as we prepare for the next turn. The flavor intensifies the second time. The hunt now a search for want rather than need.
Oh. What on earth is going on over there?
What could be happening?
We found a suitably flat-headed gentleman for this one. You laugh, ladies and gentlemen, but I assure you that is the case. I have no doubt that you could hazard a guess as to what this one concerns, my friend.
He's still here! Cut his eyes out! You scared, mate?
Our courageous participant hasn't even flinched!
Well, he must
Stop
be somewhere.
Standing a few feet away, our performer expertly throws his knife at you, slicing it in two.
That's a daisy. Tom Watchley.
looking for something? Or someone? Roger!
Roth! Show yourself!
I hope you have enjoyed your evening so far, ladies and gentlemen. I know I have. Now, before our final act, I would like to toast all you brave people who joined us tonight to celebrate life and death. Go on! Toast them! Your move, Jacob, my dear! Burn! 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 Over here, Jacob! Join me for the finale! Of legends.
Why did you do it? All of it.
What? Snap a baby crow's neck between my thumb and forefinger. Slice to bits the ones you deem innocent. Keep the world in its divine manic state. For the same reason I do anything. Why not?
I'll never make it out alive. Order has bred disorder. The sea rises to flood the pubs and extinguish the street lamps. Our city will die. Tupine has failed. Lucy has failed. Brudenell, Elliotson. Pearl. All have gone into the night. It is up to me now.
assassins have brought nature's fury into our homes. Men have become monsters, barreling toward us, teeth out. Our civilization must survive this onslaught. Prevent a return of the Dark Ages. I will start anew.